As Nurses Appreciation Week and now month continues, businesses and organizations are honoring those on the front lines of healthcare. Market America, headquartered in Greensboro, sent out a tractor trailer full of gifts like these for those who help so many. The company delivered gift bags specially made for nurses at three hospitals in the Triad. Market America says they delivered more than 1,000 bags in total Tuesday.